obviously, happy birthday to Mean Scott, the meanest of all Scots. Fuck
Scott.
Yeah!
Yes, good!
Woo!
No one, well, actually, a few of you obviously know this, but me and Scott have had a long intertwined life together. I've lived with them, I've worked with them for years. The job that I have right now and have had for the last 4 years is basically down to the fact that at one point I played the toad upstairs and I was whinging about my job, and Scott was like, oh yeah, we just had a chef quit. And before the job was advertised, and I nabbed that job, and it literally led to me like running kitchens and becoming like an actual chef and everything that goes along with that. And so I really can't thank Scott enough for the impact that they've had on my life. Aww. So thank you, Scott.
Fuck yeah, Scott.
Yeah. Happy birthday. That was the spiel.
Love you, baby.
Love you, baby.
You want to play a song?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right.
Thank you.
song is about crazy ass medieval saints and mystics that I obsessed over while I was in lockdown in quarantine because makes me a bit insane. Anyway, they're a boss.
If you want to throw us money, fucking just do it, like right now. Just throw money on the stage. Go, go, go. We're very poor. We all have jobs. It's hard. All right, last song.
And just a little bit slower than... Yeah, you got it.
Thank you. Roger, this is why you don't have a mic when we play live.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
Oh.